Big Bang, the big explosion, the zero instant. What happened before the Big Bang? Is it really the origin of the universe? If each instant is preceded by another instant of the same duration, is the Big Bang the first instant of the universe? And if so, will the universe be expanding forever? Is it the universe infinity? Which forces moves the universe? Is it the so-called dark energy? If so, is that matter the glue of the universe? If mathematics, the most exact of our sciences, can explain that initial instant with complete certainty, how could we find out what happened previously? Are there just three dimensions? Would you consider time a dimension? Is space unique and infinity? Do we have any responsibility in the evolution of time? If we are energy and energy is neither created nor destroyed, did we exist in any way before the expansion of the universe? Isn't it the Big Bang a unique fact? As the model of an inflatable universe tries to explain, and are there parallel universe? Or maybe do we live in a cycle of Big Bangs repeated one after the other, as the string theory tries to explain? What about black holes? What's inside? Where do they live?